Mia Tyler was born to be famous. Mia made a name for herself as a plus-size supermodel and actress. She's also been a judge on the popular show Monique's Fat Chance.
Amazing.
Mia's also been outspoken about Hollywood's obsession with weight, but has now started speaking out about her own struggles.
Plus-size model Mia Tyler is like many women. She has little time to shop or even try on clothes. That is until now. With just a click of a mouse, Lane Bryant allows you to create your own digital double.
This shirt, these pants, yeah. That way when you go into the store, you know exactly what you want. The exact size, you know how it looks already. I love it.
Mia was there to introduce the Nizia jeans, a new line of clothing from Lane Bryant for plus-size girls.
Extra went backstage to meet the star of this supersized Lane Bryant fashion show. Though she is a plus-size model, Jill Dean of Lane Bryant says Mia is a lot like the average American woman.
She's beautiful and she's very aspirational to our customers. She looks fabulous.
You can't compare yourself to anyone else. You have to let yourself grow. You have to let that person inside you grow. You can't compare yourself to any supermodel, you are you.
After years of struggling with her weight, Mia's finally found her way in the fashion world. And her proud papa says she's a beauty way beyond a size 6.
I just looked at her and she started crying, was hugging Liv and myself, and it's just one of those moments, you know. She's always wanted this, and now I'm so proud of her because she's got something she can call her own.
Now I think it's definitely time to show the world that we're taking over.
Taking over is right. The V-Girls and Lane Bryant have taken over the media. We introduced the world to the V-Girls at a New York fashion event turned mega media event.
Lane Bryant is definitely giving reporters something to write about. According to the press, the V-Girls are fashion's new babes. From the New York Times and Wall Street Journal to Women's Wear Daily, everyone wants the scoop on our V-Girls.
When your father is the boss, like, no one's ever said no to him.
Mia, come up here.
I can get what I want and have a good time and bring all my friends and, like, do all this stuff that nobody else gets to experience.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Love going out there. Like, when my dad plays, I always grab the mic. I'm like, what's up? And they're all like, yeah. There's nothing like having 30,000 people by the balls.
Steven Tyler's daughter Mia have benefited from their dad's name, but capitalized on their mom's looks to make their way in the fame game.
Look at that face.
You can't be around and live and breathe rock and roll and be a lawyer, you know? Like, you are gonna be an entertainer. Liv's an actress. I have a 14-year-old sister who wants to be, you know, she wants to be a model actress. I guarantee you that neither of them will grow up and be, you know, a veterinarian.
I need to borrow my dad's eyeliner.
I'm grateful for my life, and the minute I put my head down on the pillow to go to bed, I pray to whatever it is I believe in up there, you know? And I just, you know, thank you for everything that I have.
Have I ever made bad choices? Has she? But it's the journey. It's the fun of it all. So we're going places.
Yeah, damn straight we are.
Yeah.